Samson right there, just chilling.
Let's go!
Let's go!
What is going on, guys? It is Sunday, and I thought I would just take my dogs out for a walk again. I know you guys love seeing it. I gotcha. But I think I'm gonna go to the gym later today. One of my buddies that I've known for a long time. He lives in Columbus, and he is, I think he's coming down to work out with me. So we'll see how that goes. And then I'll give some clips of the dogs running around, you know, that cute stuff.
What are you doing, mama?
Well, I will see you guys in a little bit. Guys, I am headed to the gym now. My friend Adrian couldn't go. He got tied up in something. But I actually got a hold of one of my other friends, Corey, and he's gonna be there. The guy that I was wearing the Mailman Ninja shirt, that was his shirt. He was on American Ninja Warrior. The kid is a beast. So I will see you guys when I get to the gym. And see what we get in. I think he said he was doing legs, so we'll probably just hit some leg stuff and then maybe throw in a couple other things. So I will see you guys in a minute.
This is my dude Corey. He's the Mailman Ninja, the one I was talking about on the with the shirt. I knew that. This is Curtis. We're all gonna work out together.
Thank you. guys. Had a great workout with Corey and Curtis. And normally I would try to leave you guys with something inspirational or motivational, but I am out of it today. That workout killed me. So I just want to thank you guys all for watching my video. I really appreciate it. And I'm going to get out of here. If you guys would like to like all my social media, share this video, share thing. It was kind of just a run-of-the-mill, throw-it-together workout. So if you guys like it, hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. And then I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day and make somebody smile. Peace, guys.